Children were not coming to the parks because of when we reach home after school, we just see TV and we play on games on computer.
My idea is that we can work out and we can call it more children and we can make the parks alive.
We can have different art activities, like we can make friendship and we can make cards for a mother or father. We can make different things in art.
I also think that there are some children who may not want to play. They also may want to do something relaxing, so we could have something like books or something like a mobile library or something.
That's why the mobile library is there, because the big library is like British library. If you want a membership, the fees is a problem. So
costly.
If people want to take it, if we don't want to make it like a boring old library, we want to make it a fun place where people can read. So what will be the harm if the children take the books? That means they will share it with other children and
what? It will add a value to everybody.
If we do directly in the park, it won't help. We can first try it in our school.
Yeah.
In the school.
Yeah,
if our school children want to read it, then we can put it up in the park.
Yeah. And the side, we can put quotes and all, and pictures of authors and...
We realized that the design wasn't that effective. It was a little bit of a tacky job, and we need to work improve the design more. So now we'll be taking up the trunk, which was done by the Key Stage 2 group, and converting it into many sizes, adding our own layers and touching it up.
Prototype in front of the Key Stage 2. As they are our audience, so that we can get to know how the audience will react when we take this mobile library and if they enjoy or not.
पहले मैं जाऊंगा,
मैं ही जाऊंगा। लेट मी प्ले
जस्ट नाउ।
Children now they don't play in the garden, so to come back to the garden and play out of the TV room, that is great thing. And children are all, like, we are observing, they are loving it. And if they start coming back to the garden and play, that will be wonderful.
We are like really proud of ourselves and we want to continue this, so it's not only a one-time thing. And it was just a fabulous experience for all of us. Not only the children there had fun, but even we had equal fun.